crowded a field tonight by drum majors Molly Alms, Neil Clark, and Ryan Hendricks. The bands under the direction of Dwayne Dale and Mike Clark. They are assisted with the percussion by Chase Little and the color guard, Troy Jones. Tonight, the band will perform for you a portion of their 2013 competition program entitled Lincoln. The show honors one of America's most beloved historical figures by exploring pivotal moments in his life in his own words. Let's hear it for the band that cried.
And so today, I take the oath of office to preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States. My dream is of a place and time where America will once again be seen as the last best hope on earth. I appeal to all my fellow Americans to search for the better angels of our nature, as this is the fondest gesture for preserving the union of the American states. Seven years ago, our fathers brought upon this continent a new nation, conceived in liberty and dedicated to the proposition that all men are created equal. Now we are engaged in a great civil war, testing whether that nation or any nation so conceived and so dedicated can long endure. Thank you. founded on the selfishness of man's nature. I can only say that there is not a man living who wishes more sincerely than I do to see a plan adopted for the abolition of slavery. Purpose aforesaid, I do order and declare that all persons held as slaves are, and henceforward shall be, free.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear the applause for that famous high school.